that water is floating?
It looks like that Blastia is causing it.
And probably this strange feeling as well.
Huh. He's similar to the ones at Emmied Hill in Kapwa Noor.
Is it broken?
When a Blastia breaks, it loses its ability to take in air. There's no way it would get like this.
So, what's going...
I don't know. What could he be trying to do?
Was that a...
Monster!
Take it easy. You're not feeling well. And there aren't any doctors around here.
Huh? But...
The barrier's gonna fail.
Don't worry. That's a reverse barrier.
Reverse barrier?
It's a powerful barrier for holding monsters. He won't get out of there anytime soon. But the air here... This isn't normal.
I got a bad feeling about this.
It's starting to disappear!
Rita!
Calm down. I'll have it fixed in no time.
So who are the numbskulls that decided to go and ignore our friendly...
Sorry. None of us here are nice enough to take your friendly warning serious.
You don't say. Well, now, if it isn't that runt Carol who got his sorry butt cut from the team.
The air must be affecting him. Looks pretty thick over there.
That's just what we want. You all just sit tight and behave yourself. We're only interested in taking out this big brute.
You sure talk big. Taking care of a pet is a big responsibility, you know. Don't go abandoning him for someone else to take care of.
Him again!
Whew. Hey, I feel better.
The barrier's down!
Of course! That dragon freak broke the Blastia!
Yeah, that's it. Show me some anger. Show me what a monster's like. Now I'm gonna mop the floor with you.
Looks like he wants the first piece of action. Well, come and get some then!
Anything like it before.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh!
I guess we gotta take care of someone else's pet.
Bring blaze, burn!
Destruction!
First
aid! Destruction!
Bring blaze, burn! Power call!
Alright.
First aid! Flickering blaze, burn!
Destruction!
Flickering blaze, burn!
Someone protect me while I'm casting!
Alright, I'm on it! That monster was huge.
Hey, what's with the kid?
Ooh. I feel power.
We made it. What about Carol?
There ain't a monster alive that wasn't born to be my punching bag.
Master, it's too dangerous.
This monster's mine, even if it costs me...
We have to withdraw! We can't afford to stay here now that the Mark has escaped!
Damn. I haven't seen a monster like that in a while. What a letdown. Alright, pull up!
We should leave too.
It's not fair! I wanted to beat the hell out of that freak! Wait, where did Carol go?
He isn't out here. He probably left before us. We'll look for him at